America's trailing Switzerland in the bobsled run by half a second. It's the last chance, and it's up to Curtis and Hubert Stevens. They're off like a flash on their steel runners, which they've just heated so they'll bite into the snow. The daredevil drivers throw all caution overboard. They keep their feet away from their brakes. It's now or never. Faster and faster down the Hugenberg run, around those terrible curves at a mile a minute. Thinking only of the wonderful Swiss driver, Capodrut, and his record run. Only superhuman handling can win this race. And it does. A new world record by a couple of bobsled maniacs, the Stevens brothers, real champions. America congratulates you.